Has there been a time in your life where you're like a set person that you know, and you see them and you go, they should be like in an A group, or they should be in a B group, or they should be in a C group, but you see someone that's in a B or a C group and you think they're A quality, like why are they in a B or C group, you know? And then you see someone in an A group and you think, why are they in an A group, they should be in a B or C group. Do you guys know what I'm talking about? Like, you see it at school, or you see it in sports, or you see it, you know, even when you're gaming and you're like, okay, that team has got that person, but he's or she is not good enough, or is way too good, or, you know, you just see it and you think that person shouldn't even be in that position or that situation. They should be somewhere else, where, you know, where they're better utilized, or where they can be used in a different way because they're not as good. You know, you guys know what I'm talking about. If you do, let me know in the comment section, because it's been on my mind for a little bit. And I'm just like, A, B, C group. Do they even have a D group? I don't know. D would be like for dump group. It would be like, if everyone just get, A, B, C groups get dumped in D, and that's just like, okay, they might pull it out of the bag, like a lost and found. I don't know. All right, if you're new as well, subscribe, because I come up with random stuff, random videos, random topics, and I just spit it out of my head, through my mouth, obviously, and yeah, just put it out there. All right, see ya.